Right, excuse the freshness flu, it's a bit mad, but there was loads packed into this video, so if you find yourself getting bored at any point, just go down to the timeline and you can scroll through and literally just watch what bits that you want to watch. All I ask for that is you drop a like. Otherwise, enjoy the video. Okay, the time has come and honestly, it still hasn't hit me. Today is Wednesday, the 22nd of September, and I move into Bath University tomorrow morning at like 9 a.m. It is mad, like we've had the whole summer leading up to this and I've been like so like borderline not sure whether I was going for so long that I only actually ended up deciding that I was going this year, like 2 weeks ago. Since then, I haven't been very organised whatsoever. I've kind of just been scrambling to put everything together. I've got loads of my university stuff there. We went to Dunelm in Oxford and just bought like all of the stuff I needed, lots of the pots, lots of the pans, and all of that.
Yeah, it's just surreal. Like, I still don't know how I'm feeling about moving in. Obviously, I am so excited and it is going to be so good. Then there's also those kind of like excited nerves, if you know what I mean. But everyone in my flat seems so nice so far and I'm really excited to actually meet them and go out with them to a shop and all of that. But today is going to be the move-in vlog, the one you've all been waiting for, moving out of this little town, but moving out of basically the place that I've spent the last 14 years of my life, because for the first 5 of my life, I lived in London. And it is a bit mad, like I've never lived anywhere else, so it's just such a surreal experience and I cannot wait to get started, but like I said, nervous at the same time. But yeah, I'm finishing up a few final bits, filming a bit more of another video, packing the car, getting it all sorted, and then we're going to leave tomorrow. So without further ado, I'll see you in the morning for the move-in vlog. Okay, right, I'm back up in the room now. So as you can see, this is the room. You know what, it's a decent room. I was quite happy with it. Like, it was sick. And then I got everything out of the car, put it all in. Then went out to have some lunch with my family in Bath, and that was sick. But now I've kind of just got to sort everything out because I've been left with just like boxes of like random stuff. Like this, for example, just like random leaves and shit. So I need to figure out what I'm gonna do with all that, unpack it all. Just get like loads of photos and stuff pinned up on my walls. Basically make it just feel a bit more homely before we crack on with everything else. We're also gonna do a massive shop with all my housemates in like
an hour and a half.
We've got a welcome tour and then we're gonna have a meal and drinks. So yeah, it's gonna be sick. Finally got it all sorted, so this is it. Like, it's completely cleared. It's just I've got to get rid of that rubbish, and now I've got to whack up all those photos. Complete blank canvas on all these, so I'm gonna figure out how to do that. But it's gonna be a bit of a mess. Let's get it. You only love me for my bank account, baby. I do the math cause it ain't hard to count. Okay, I actually went down and just said hi to everyone. Like, got the introductions out of the way, and everyone is so calm. It's so nice. In fact, that is all of us. We're going out to dinner in 15 minutes. So yeah, just going to freshen up, might put some photos up, and then we're going out. You know what goes around comes back around. And I need somebody who's going to hold me down. I've hit the plane. Oh, I sure don't hit the game. But I'm about to make a movie. And I need to have a friend. Cause I'm a...
Hello. This is the vlog.
Right,
Right, so that's day one done, which is absolutely mad. It's just weird, like the fact that we've had our first day at uni, and obviously we're going into the night now. I'm gonna test out how terrible that bed is, but apologies if this day was just a bit disjointed. Obviously, I've just met everyone in the flat, so I'm not about to crack out a camera and start like vlogging everything when I don't even know the guys. Today was about just like kind of getting to know them, and then obviously tomorrow is gonna be like the ultimate day again, getting to know them, because we're gonna be going out, we're gonna be having pre's. But yeah, otherwise, my room is still nowhere near ready. Like, I've still got all of these photos to put up, but it's taking its shape. It's looking nice. Like, this is it. Nothing to complain about. And honestly, it's so much better than I thought it was going to be. Like, obviously, I got Eastwood, and Eastwood wasn't the accommodation I wanted, like, whatsoever. Like, I mentioned that in the previous videos, but it's actually turned out really nice. And outside, it's so nice. It is so calm. Everyone's really friendly, and I can't complain, I'll be honest. But yeah, honestly, today, I reckon tonight, like, I'll be looking through some of these photos, just, like, missing the family and all of that. But yeah, my Alex is saying it's 7:25. It is definitely not 7:25. It's currently 20 past 11. We're getting up at 8, and then we're doing like a massive shop with all of the guys there at 11, and then kind of just sorting out the room and then going out in the evening. And I might also try the gym, because the gym is one of the crucial factors of this university experience. Yeah, see you tomorrow. Used to keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bouncing master. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool. Okay, so downstairs having breakfast this morning, basically what we got is, and this is pretty much how I'm gonna be saving money, the whole load of freshers and this uni, is these Shul meal replacement shakes, literally like a pound each, and I guess like 400 calories per serving, I think. And then obviously just bananas, because they're cheap as hell, have good carbs and a decent amount of calories. It's like 120 per banana, and then just like a brunch bar. And that's kind of like my freshers living for breakfasts anyway, over the course of this next week or so. And then just like a trial run for like basically how the rest of uni is gonna go. And then obviously just cereal and stuff, because it's so easy. Yeah, this is the kitchen.
There's not like as much of like a cozy feel as some of the other places. Like, there's not much of a lounge area, but we kind of just sit around this table, play games and all that.
Yeah, breakfast time, and then I'm gonna go out and decorate my room, because I still haven't put all those photos up and stuff like that. Breakfast, and then we'll go. Yeah. Way up we go. Flipping egg, that took a while, but here is the completed wall one. So I've got two pin boards, obviously. That's the bigger one, but I've done the smaller one first. I actually thought this was bigger, but it's not. Then I've got loads of photos there. But the finished wall is this. Yeah, that's the one. We're going to go do a massive food shop now, get all of the like supplies into basics, like pasta, bread, milk, all of like the essentials pretty much for freshers, because I'm not sure how much we're actually going to be cooking over freshers. I can't imagine it's a lot. It'll probably just be Mackey's and KFC at 3 in the morning. But yeah, crack on with that, and then I'll crack on with the one after. Too good to be truthful. I'm in a room full of entertainers and thieves. Used to let it go. Okay, we're back from the shops now. We got all of the like food and stuff. Obviously, because it's freshers, we're not gonna be cooking like a huge amount, but I think we kind of went a post-freshers mode. So I bought 4 kilos of pasta, 1.5 kilograms of frozen mince, 1.5 kilos of frozen chicken breasts, and loads of pasta sauces, loads of cheese, and we're gonna meal prep some of the food for next week, so we don't have to really worry about it like, over freshers.
Then we also got things like fruit, we got some juices, we got some yogurts.
Oh yeah, let's not forget, this guy also bought 60 eggs, because he eats about 6 a day, which is mad.
Yeah, no, back now, we're all absolutely shattered. So we're having naps, then we're gonna start prepping some of those meals. Me and Han are gonna go on a naughty upper body session before coming back, and then getting ready to go out tonight. But I booked a ticket yesterday, no one else did, they're all sold out now, so we're gonna try and get in on the door, otherwise find somewhere else.
But yeah, I'm absolutely shattered, so just gonna chill for a bit now, and then I'm gonna finish that board before we crack on with all those meals. Let's go.
I'm shattered. We're gonna cook some meals now. Let's go cook them. Where up we go.
Master Chef of Han in action. Realize you got something
to hide. We gon' burn the whole house down. It's gonna sound criminal. I've never actually cooked a garlic.
Have you not?
Nope. Right, so little taste test of your sauce.
Yeah,
that's banging. Alright, lots of salt though.
Yeah.
Right, I pray that's quite saucy.
I'll put some sugar in it.
Like, does that kind of neutralize?
Yeah, a bit. I'm a bit too much though. because I feel like a lot of it came from the meat. I think it's more or less ready.
Brilliant. Yeah, used to hang my head low, now I hear it loud. Every stranger from Twitter is gonna burn this down. Way up, way up, we go. Alright, so meals prepped, pre-workout meal is down, so it's gym time.
This is Sage Gym Fit, just the casual 4505, some Gymshark joggers, and then some. I actually don't know what shoes these are, just some casual Adidas ones. Looking good. You got something to hide. We gon' burn the whole house down.
Okay, back to the gym now with an absolutely solid pump. In fact, this lighting as well is absolutely beautiful. But
mate, I've decided I need to try my blender, because I bought a blender. The box didn't do it justice, like the size, and it is so small that I can barely fit like any of my ingredients in. So I'm gonna try and blend up a shake now, because I accidentally also bought unflavored protein powder, so I can't even have it on its own. So I need to add flavorings, and if I can't add flavorings because the blender's not big enough, then we've got a bit of a problem. But I'm gonna try it anyway. Ask for money and get advice. Ask for advice, get money. Yeah, I mean, I'm going to get about half the ingredients in, so it's not awful, but really not ideal still. So after that shower, I got like a change into this, went downstairs, had some dinner and all that, but tonight is a night out, and it's the first night out, so we're in a different fit.
Oh, it's not even that big. It kind of looks like...
That's what
she said. You're so funny. Feel this moment. Yeah. I just wanna feel this moment.
Tokyo, long way from them hallways. It was O's and O's, they counted always. Real fair all day, now baby we can parlay. Now let's stop time and enjoy this moment. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just wanna feel this moment.
Chili, chorizo and chicken bites. They look amazing, I'm not gonna lie. They're only a pound as well. Did you get them then?
No. Oh. I wanted water, but there was no water. Well, I need to be sick. Yeah.
So this gal got kicked out on the FaceTime we are now.
I didn't realise she got kicked. Wait, okay, so we're going back to our flat to make sure she doesn't die.
So I said, we're getting an Uber back. Me and Diggy.
Vibing.
Vibing.
Yes, alright.
Thank you.
We're on our way, all of us, we're all coming.
That is amazing.
Are we? No, it's mate, I'm so tired.
Yes, mate. Yes, mate.
Oh, I've got the way. Way.
Yes, that was the first night out with our flat, and honestly, it was such a sick night out. It was just a great way to get to know everyone and actually just like make those better friendships. But then the day after, Saturday night, was actually the student union welcome party. So this was everyone from Bath. Well, they'd moved in Thursday to Friday. There were still people to move in Sunday. Basically, the first big night out before freshers officially started. And it was actually mad just seeing all of you guys, because a lot of you guys actually recognized me, and that was just such a surreal experience. But anyway, let's get on with the final weekend before the freshers vlog.
Yeah, yeah.
They already added me on Snap because
I've
seen my vlogs, yeah?
Vlogs, yeah? I've seen your vlogs.
Yeah, yes, they're in the vlog.
And I thought I really want to be in your vlogs. I thought it was quite a cool thing.
That's fun, then. Yeah, yeah. We're making a montage tonight.
We're making a montage.
Lady, hit me tonight, cause my feeling is just alright. As we dance by the moonlight, can't you see you're my delight? Lady. Oh my god. For those of you that don't know, this is called vortexing a drink, and it basically means it slips down your throat really easy so you can drink it faster. And obviously it didn't go quite well for Lauren. It's like coming out of nose, like going everywhere, and it was just the funniest thing to watch. Hixie, if you're watching this, you need to come down from Birmingham and show you how you actually do it.